Well, I've always been interested in programming and coding and stuff, but I'd never done the hardware side of things, you know, robotics, and I wanted to try my hand at it. So last year, for an assessment task, we had to do a science expo project, and I decided to make a robot. And yeah, I learned a lot of new things along the way.
Brunswick Secondary College has received $10 million funding from the state government to do some building upgrades. That money is covering a number of different projects at the school, maintenance of some of our existing buildings, some major refurbishment of some of our existing buildings, and one brand new building. We will also have a dedicated STEM space.
I think the thing I like most about coding and robotics, and what sort of drew me to that in the first place, is just the idea of being able to create something that will then just work every time, you know, like just sort of the process of design and creation of something, yeah.
I was part of the dancing robot competition in which we had to make a robot dance. I had to be about 45 seconds long, and we ended up winning for Victorian.
For 45 seconds of dancing, it took like 5 hours to code.
The building will open up so many opportunities for different co-curriculars and more coding programs at the school. Definitely something that we can have more of, especially being in the 21st century where we're moving towards a more digital age.